Finally, someone worth fighting.
The time for change is upon us. The time of the blue dragon is over. Then all who believe wear my symbol upon their heads. Let them fight by my side. The yellow dragon is come.
In the spring of the year 184, Zhang Jiao raised the Chinese people against the decadent and corrupt Han Dynasty. Followers of Zhang proudly wore yellow cloths around their heads. Thus was born the Yellow Turban Rebellion. The beleaguered Han sent out their call for help and ordered a campaign against the Yellow Turbans, who numbered in the hundreds of thousands. From all across the country, brave men and women stood to answer this call of duty. Their stories, their legends are about to begin.
Ha! Ha! Yeah. Ah! Ah! We cannot overlook the tyranny of Dong Zhuo. The time has come to destroy this traitor. Right shall prevail. Attack!
You pitiful fools.
The campaign against the Yellow Rebels was successful. However, the hard-won peace was short-lived. Emperor Ling died, and the land was once again plunged into war. One man clawed his way to the top during this time of turmoil. His name was Dong Zhuo. Dong seized control of the armies and enlisted as his personal bodyguard the fierce Lu Bu. Secure in this power, he began his own despotic rule. Han loyalists determined to end the depravity of Dong Zhuo. They gathered their forces into a strong alliance and chose Yuan Shao to lead them. In 191, the two forces met at the impregnable Hu Lao Gate. The battle to save the Han was once again about to begin.
Yeah! Thank you. Thank you. Yeah! Oh!